making our very own bouncing crystal balls. So to make our bouncing crystal balls, there's just a couple of things you need. You're going to start with 2 cups of distilled water, and distilled water works best. You also are going to use 1/3 cup of dish soap, and you're just going to pour it in to there. And then you are going to have 1 teaspoon of pure glycerin. If you don't have glycerin, you could also substitute and use corn syrup. You're going to make sure it's all stirred together, and then you're going to let your mixture sit overnight. Also, you need to make sure that you have on hand simple knit gloves.
The soap lowers the surface tension of the water, and that is how a bubble is first able to form. What happens is you have a sphere where on the outside of the sphere, you have soap, there's a thin layer of water on the inside, and then you have another layer of soap underneath that layer of water, and then there's the air that's trapped in the bubble. The reason bubbles pop is that water evaporates or escapes that top layer of soap into the atmosphere. To slow this evaporation, we added glycerin or corn syrup because it actually forms weak bonds, or in reality, weak interactions with the water.
You can try testing this out with other ingredients or even adding other things to see if there are other ways to make it even stronger. We are always adding new videos every week that you can do at home or even in your own classroom. So make sure to like our video, share, and subscribe to our channel.